Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas, and we are WordPress nerds. We love anything to do with WordPress. We develop custom WordPress themes here at our digital marketing agency, and we do this YouTube channel every single week on every Wednesday just as our give back to the community. But today's topic doesn't necessarily have to deal with WordPress. But I am going to show you how to embed this inside of your WordPress website. Today's video is all about how to turn a PDF file into a cool Flipbook. And you've seen these online probably, and guess what? They're even mobile friendly these days. So check this out. I'll show you what I'm talking about. If you have a PDF file, you can actually create it to where people can literally click through back and forth. You can zoom in if you want to, zoom out. You can even go full screen if you'd like to create a type of flip, an actual book, an ebook experience basically, where people can experience like they're reading your book by flipping through pages. It's pretty darn cool. I mean, you can even grab and drag if you want to, like click up here, let's see. Something, hold on, I just did it a second ago, there it went. You can pull it over if you even wanted to and like flip the page manually in a sense with your mouse. Kind of something cool. Anyway, I want to show you how to do that. This particular website that I'm playing on right now, I have no idea how to pronounce the name. I'm going to think it's issue. I have no idea. ISSUU.com allows you to do this for free, and free is always in the budget. If you watch my channel, you know that's what I say. So let me show you how to do it here. And of course, the free version comes with some ads, but you know, if free's in your budget, that's where it needs to be. So you'll go to the .com, and I'll put the link in the description box below. You'll create a free account, and then you'll have this area where you can upload your content. And I am going to just drag and drop my PDF file right there. Right there, there you go. And it will upload just for a second. It takes a little time, depending upon how large your PDF file is. So you certainly want to optimize your PDF file so that it loads quickly, especially if there are a ton of images inside of it. And then you'll just go ahead and fill out this cool information here. And you can put a description as well. Very cool. You can say this is just a preview if you'd like, or you can leave that unchecked. You can allow people to download things if you'd like to, download the PDF file. And you can also include detectable links, but that's only if you upgrade to a premium plan. And you know, the price actually isn't that bad. I'll toggle over here so you can see, $35 a month. Again, that's if you want like no ads, fully customizable, so you can put a background on it and really do a crazy upgrade. So that's pretty cool. Bouncing back over here, you just fill out these things and go ahead and click publish now. This literally has taken what, not even 30 seconds? Done, and you can check it out and see it, final open publication. So it takes just a second to pull up. It does start off a little small at first, and then it'll click and build out here. All right, so this is our PDF file. It has 15 pages in it that I uploaded, and you can see that I can click through and see all the beautiful photos, the whole entire PDF file. And again, if you wanted to zoom in, you can zoom in and read everything and see everything so easily and beautifully. And if you wanted to, this comes with its own link here over here on issue.com, or you can embed it in your own website. So check this coolness out. If I back this out here and go back to my account, I can go to my publication list here, and there's our beautiful PDF and an embed option. I click on embed, and it's going to ask me to go ahead and maybe set some of the styling around it. So I can set the width if I'd like to, maybe 900, and it's automatically going to adjust my height. I can set a different background color if I'd like to do something a little different. I don't know, put it red, who knows, something bold and bright. And you can set it to be a single page layout, or always, you know, open up to a double page layout. And then of course, down here at the bottom allows us to save and get code. This is the nerd code that you would copy on your clipboard. Just click to copy. Jump into your WordPress website, and of course you want to be inside of the text mode, which we call the nerd code mode. And you'd paste in that little bit of nerd code, and I'll show you what that looks like on the front side of the website. So there it is there, embedded through, and you can click to read. Oops, I clicked it into full. I clicked it into full mode. There you go. Click to read through everything. And see, these are the little ads that I was talking about. That's how they allow you to have a free version. So if you wanted that to not be that way, of course, you can certainly opt out of that by offering a paid subscription. You guys, it's that cool, that fun. It gives your readers something different. And of course, you can send them the link to specifically see this one PDF file if you didn't want it directly embedded on your site. There's all sorts of different ways that you can do that. I hope this video helps you today, and I hope you're having a great WordPress Wednesday. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, because every Wednesday we're producing something like this, where it's something to do with improving your WordPress website, it's something to do with bettering your online marketing, maybe we're even talking about SEO or social media marketing. Something to do though around the world of WordPress. We hope you're having a great one, and I'll see you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye y'all.